Good afternoon, landlords. This is Sammy, the Harborne property expert. This video is about how much money you can take off a tenant for early termination, and if you can take any at all. Okay, the contracts that we write have got an early termination fee within the contract. The early termination fee is exactly the same as what we charge our landlords to find new tenants. So basically, the tenants are responsible for paying the remarketing costs if they want to leave early. This week, one of our landlords who does let only has explained that one of his tenants wants to leave early. We actually found the tenant and we charged a fee. It's no fault of ours, the tenant wants to leave early. It's a family issue, so we're allowing them to leave early. They're going to move out on, for example, the 30th of the month. Now, the issue arises when the landlord came to me and said, look, Sammy, I would like to earn some double rent. You know, I've got an opportunity here to make some more money from the tenant. That's a direct breach of a tenant fee ban. The landlord doesn't actually know the rules of the tenant fee ban, so we explained to him that if a tenant moves out on the 30th of the month and the new tenant or the incoming tenant moves in prior to that, the landlord is not allowed to benefit from double rent. Now, if there's a 10-day period for double rent, it could work out to be around £200. This landlord was trying to benefit by £200. The fine for breach of a tenant fee ban, the first fine, is £5,000. Going up to multiple offences, up to £30,000. You can see the £5,000 fee is humongous compared to the £200 they're trying to benefit. Landlords who are not fully experienced in the law, they are trying to cut corners and make little bits of money as a bonus, and it's not allowed. We advise the landlord what they should do, and they are now only charging the tenant what we charge him as a relet fee. And if we do have a period where the tenant will be there'll be a double period of rent coming in, the landlord will have to refund that within 28 days, because that's the period they must refund the money. If they refund it within 28 days, there is no tenant fee ban breach, therefore no fine. If you're a landlord and you've been through this sort of scenario and you're concerned that you might breach the regulations, you should give me a call to see if we can help you out. That's Sammy, the Harborne property expert. Thank you.